feeling fever, fever, only the fever. And I have a close contact with COVID-19 patient. Doctor called me from inside, and he suggests me that they will. I have just little bit, only the 37 fever, so they will give the medicine, and I need to do the COVID test, and I need to go home. I don't know. I don't have any idea. I asked with the doctor, but he said that we don't have any idea how long I need to wait because the number of COVID patients inside, so they feel difficult to manage all the manpower. Like that.
我唔知喺呢度能㗎，我以為喺急症室有要能㗎。佢呢度冇得俾你喺呢度㗎啦，我係要翻屋企㗎啦。頭先白宮嗰個醫護人員都話，其實你可能冇中嚟到都中。
希望係有用嘅，因為咁當然啦，你有用嘅時候，你發揮個作用嘅話，你先至會更加令到個疫情咧會控制到翻咯，咁會清零咯。其實都希望係清零啦，係啊，所以做全民檢測咧，其實都支持嘅。
實啲人流動嘅，其實如果你全民檢測，一係你就一次過做到，但係如果你唔係一次過做到嘅話，呢個感染翻嗰個亦都係冇乜用咯。咁。
咁如果你係可以一次過做嘅，咁咪變咗好似而家咁樣排隊咯。咁你排幾個鐘，其實對啲老人家嚟講，或者身體唔好嗰啲人嚟講，都係會好大問題。
希望，因為知道之前在內地大陸有疫情的時候呢，因為它的封防就是那些措施都，我覺得特別的有利，而且有效果。雖然香港和內地的情況不太一樣，但是就是有內地。 做后盾，就比如说有一些医疗物资的支援啊，包括现在这些科兴，我们今天打的第三针的，这都是来自于内地的，还是有内地的支持，我觉得疫情会好得更快，会更安心一些。
都係有嘅，因為唔多唔少會影響生活啦。咁就因為其實如果個政府咁樣去諗住動態清零，基本上係令到市民係更加非常之困擾嘅。
病毒係好難防不勝防啊！就算你做足準備都係，好似如果要好似國內咁清零，係付出好大代價，好大代價嘅香港。